We went back to Target because, you know, once isn't enough for today. So we got the second flavor of the Kind frozen bars, which is the dark chocolate almond sea salt. So here we go.
I get the bigger pieces.
Makes sense. You did a much better job breaking. Cheers. I don't know what I'd compare it to, but it's really good. The peanut butter one is definitely more like a Snickers bar.
Yeah.
But this one
still good.
Is still good. I like the almonds. So, 10 out of 10 for these Kind frozen bars.
Definitely.
Goebaca's reviews. We just got a name of our show.
Oh my god.
They're messy, but
they're enjoyable.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome.